And because we have the wave particle duality in light, it means that the wave particle duality in light is a paradox, simultaneously dualistic. Hence the reason they call it a wave particle duality in light, because duality means rigid distinctions. You know, duality and contrast or polarity, they are a trichotomy. They share no commonality whatsoever. However, they share one subtle common denominator in terms of their polarity and nuances.